my father, oh man, shaking up hands, stacking up grands, all a part of the plan. No TikTok dance, I go off for the fans. When I'm off for the gram, I go talk to the fan. There's not no chance you could take what I work for. Yeah. Can't ride my wave with a surfboard. That ship sailed when I beg for support. More got big talk.
Look at that one guy you stunted with over there, where you're holding his knee in the video. Was it fine?
Yeah, it's fine. Maybe towards ACO, but who cares?
You didn't catch him at all.
Did?
Yeah.
I'm not supposed to catch him. He's supposed to catch himself.
Yeah, for real. He is. He's a grown man.
Guy? He actually hurt his knee.
He probably did.
He told me he wanted to stunt yesterday.
He could walk.
He is joking.
He even said stunt session today.
Guys, should have caught him, but I really didn't want to. I think his knee is fine. I think he's being a bitch about that.
Yes.
I did drop him. Every time I've thrown a guy, they've always been able to catch themselves. It's not like...
You should have known.
He just plummeted to the floor. It's like his legs don't work.
He didn't even try to stand. He just expected
me to catch him. No, he expected me to catch him 100%. Like, dude, this is not how it works.
No, he's dumb, so he thinks, oh, you catch all the other girls, so
right.
He's gonna catch me.
All right, Brooke, I can throw you. Is your mom here?
No.
All right, so I can drop you.
No.
Okay?
Yep.
You dropped Gabe.
Football instead.
Yeah, you dropped Brooke. You dropped Johanna.
Well, no one's ever done that before.
He's never dropped me.
Yeah, see?
He broke your finger, though.
He did.
Yeah, I know. I kind of... I'm sorry. I feel bad. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. Everyone should just leave me alone. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. I don't feel like being alone. No, I didn't. I just caught the least amount possible.
And look, I caught myself more than Gabe did. Everybody getting high to escape
the lows now. Niggas always claiming bro. This is Brooke. What do you want?
Where are you?
I'm in the car on the way.
Okay.
I have an elite filmer with me, so I'm just training him how the works go.
Hurry up, you're taking forever.
I'm taking forever, yes.
9:30, you're late.
That's 9:30? Well, I'm literally 2 minutes away.
Okay.
Bro, you know what one video I watched?
Really? You watched one video?
I watched the video. It was a game you played with some other people.
Yeah,
where you were like telling them like what to do and then
that
game was, bro, I can't wait till I'm better than you and we play that game and I beat you and this becomes the mask.
Good luck. I'm down to stun on the hard floor.
No.
No.
Go ahead, try to knock it off. Bet you won't. Alright, extension.
He said try to knock it off.
You do that right when the coaches are watching, you idiot. Wow,
that was
scary. I can't believe you did that.
I was trying to go to the extension.
You guys don't know this, but there's a ton of coaches over there having a meeting. Some of them were watching us. He just swipes the feet, does the most dangerous thing.
I swiped her this way, I knew her head was coming this way.
How's your rib?
Better. Thank you for asking. How's your finger?
Good.
Good. How's your knee?
Good. My ACL?
Yeah.
It's still torn, but I'm pushing through.
Should I swipe it?
No, actually no.
That's yeah, because you wouldn't be able to catch her.
I know.
You know, people are commenting on my, or replying to my story now and saying like, bro, I've seen you drop like 4 or 5 flyers. I'm like, what are you talking about? I've only dropped like a couple.
Like 4 or 5.
Yeah, but like, you don't see all the ones where I catch her amazingly. By the way, I just think this is funny. The fails are funny, but like, don't do it. Obviously. I catch my flyers. Obviously, things happen.
One.
I'm so sorry.
Oh my god.
I took full responsibility. I'm not gonna blame you. It was definitely my fault.
Yeah.
It's not like I blame this guy for not even trying to catch her. So.
He does.
It's gonna be okay.
Alright, extension. 1, 2.
Hands full around, keep it. Feet together.
No, just pop off, please.
Oh,
this toss extension is gonna be better than any toss extension you've ever done. In your career. 1, 2.
Oh, that would have been good, but
Shut up.
Just dropped it.
Shut up.
All right. Shut up.
Where's your feet?
Pop off.
Oh my God. Dude, you're like crossing your feet like inside me. You're like, hey bro, can I hit it?
That was tiring.
That was awkward.
People hold it with one hand?
I felt like you were wrapping around me like an octopus. All right, do you want to try my new stunt?
I'm scared.
It's going to be a toss to the quarter.
Me to the quarter?
Yeah. So actually I'm going to toss platform you and you're going to land in the quarter, left. You're going to turn left. And then from here, press down to chest and then full around back to that corner.
Nobody's ever done that?
Ever. Guarantee it.
Probably because nobody's
you
like...
You stay here?
And then
no, you know why nobody's done it?
Why?
Because nobody's like, I want to do a world's first so bad that I'm just going to make the flyer go to the quarter. Everybody goes to the front, so I'm just gonna make her do an extra little spin to the quarter and say I did a world.
No,
first.
But it's still a full round. Here, it's just to here.
Oh. Kyle said it was extremely hard.
It is. I bet no one can do it. You know, I'm challenging Colin right now. I bet you can't do this skill.
Who's Colin?
You're irrelevant. Fine.
You're irrelevant. Dude, they're coming. They're coming in like 2 weeks, bro. Really? They're performing at Daytona, so you gotta say hi to them.
I'm gonna outstunt them.
Catch that. Push it. World's first, baby.
Not quite.
World's first. How does it feel?
Feels good, man. Where's the official? I'm done. So
done. Nice. I'm done with all the games you play. I'm numb. So numb. This is it. It's the one. That's pretty. Let's go. Yeah.
All right, corner to corner. People think it looks the same, but super different. World's first.
I think I'm done. I think my career is over.
Thank you for this opportunity.
That was pretty alpha.
Thank you.
That was pretty awful. To all the pain you bring, I'm trying to figure this
all out for myself. I don't need you or nobody else. Not bad. All right, we're gonna do an interview for Gabe. Let's go stand right here, right next to this prison wall looking thing.
My name is Gabriel Stewart.
All right, so look at the camera.
I'm addicted to heroin.
That was good, that's perfect. All right, seriously.
My kids, I left them. They're
sir.
Sharing needles.
Sir, be serious here.
And now I have AIDS.
Gabriel Stewart, I need you to be serious.
I'm in a dark place.
What a beta boy.
This is gonna be a really good extent. Stop hitting on me.
He's gonna do a toss extension right now, and if he messes it up, he's gonna be forever called a beta boy. Okay?
It's gonna be a
give it back. Give it back. Don't be mean.
Hey, yo, don't touch her.
Don't drop me.
I'm not gonna drop you.
Remember, go get those feet.
I'm gonna drop her. Oh, that was so
drive it, drive
bad.
It. Hold it, hold it.
I know.
Where are you going?
I got you, I got you. Just stay straight.
All right, careful. Please don't die. She wants her life saved. Give up forever to touch you.
Cause I know that you feel. I know how I can hit this stunt. I know how I can hit this stunt.
Okay, how?
We need to go shoot up in the bathroom. If I just get one, I'll be
triple on, dude. To sound more drugs.
No, duh.
Do you know what shanked is?
No, I still don't. I'm still so confused. And when I looked it up, it just didn't make sense to me.
What do you mean?
I looked up shanked and it didn't make sense.
By the way, she said she didn't know what it was in a previous video. It's when someone stabs you with a
mate. Nobody watches your videos.
Dude.
We told him you got shanked, and that's why you had a concussion.
That doesn't even make any logical sense.
You just make a knife out of whatever, usually like a
my mom
pipe.
Got this cat thingy, and you stick your fingers in it, and if you stab someone, it'll kill them.
Yeah, it's about the same thing. Do you want me to hype you up?
Depends.
I can slap you like powerlifting.
No, no.
What? What, you can't take a hit? All right, get ready to stun. It's gonna be right after this. All right, you gotta get pumped up. You ready?
Yep.
Get pumped up.
Yep.
You're gonna go in like 10 seconds, okay? Yep. Get pumped up, here we go. Get it.
Let's go. No, you gotta hit me harder than that.
I will knock you to the floor.
Oh, no, not that hard.
All right, you ready?
Give me a good.
You want two?
Yeah, two.
All right, I'll give you two.
Hey, get ready. For real, get ready, because I got
Brooke. Brooke.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Look at how cute.
Don't.
I'm over here getting slapped in the back, and she's like, a puppy. No.
Let's go, you ready?
Yeah. Let's go. One, two.
All the way to the top. Let's go. Push through that. Nice job, dude.
Pop off.
Can you get out of your head? Get out of your head. Do it.
All right.
Bro, can you just hit it? The camera's off.
Actually, the camera's off for
yes.
real.
Yes. You can sit down. You don't have to film.
I actually don't like when the camera's on.
I know. Let's go.
I hate it. One, two.
You're like
oh, my God. Oh.
Just pop off.
Like, I can't even.
Is it the camera?
No,
is it the camera?
I just saw it.
Tell me if it's the camera. Ooh, trampoline? Let's go. This tramp is way too small. I don't think I could even do a back tuck on it. Hello, neighbor. Nice. Oh, this place is lit. Lydia, can you spot us? What? I want to be safe.
5, 6, 7, 1. No.
Oh boy.
Okay.
What? Oh my gosh. That scared me.
Back walk over to go up.
Back walk over.
That was hard.
Jeez. Keep those feet together. See how they go apart right there. And.
That?
That's totally like trying to swing your legs a little bit.
Bring your feet together!
You went for it!
Feet together!
You want to do it again? We're just gonna go down the hill.
Back walk over his friend.
What?
Back over, you're not gonna catch this leg. I'm gonna do feet
together. I'm not gonna catch either leg.
No, so you're gonna catch only this way. I'm gonna do a whip up.
Okay. I like how they're not even watching. This is their daughter. Why you do that though? Hey, I'm from South Memphis. We brought up in gorilla mode. If you don't deserve it or won't shoot it, we gon' let them know. I'm trying to break down a cube and add me some GG4. You want your stunts to not look like shit? Stop dropping the flyer. Don't touch that. It's gross. It's poop. You're not supposed to touch poop. Sierra, can we do a toss hands on that? Let's do it. Alright, it's gonna be very risky.
Little bitch, shut the fuck up. Tell your best friend, shut the fuck up. Hey, little bitch.
Do you see the trees?
I am in the tree.
I wanna try. I'm scared. Just kidding.
Oh, boy. This is fun. Alright, so what are you gonna do? You're gonna jump from the trampoline up onto my hands. Here, can you jump onto my hands? That sounds so scary.
I'm literally gonna jump on your head.
Yeah, do it. Dude, I'm so scared.
No way.
I'm so scared.
I'm literally gonna land your face.
How about can you just jump and like if you're gonna land, just land feet apart past my body?
Okay.
Why are you so far away? I feel like you're gonna get a running start. Don't run. Just get it close. Okay, yeah.
We got it. Don't freak out.
Okay, I'm fine.
You can do this.
Go.
You believe in yourself.
Okay, not bad. I think we got this.
Yeah, I
okay.
Trust you. You're gotta be, trusting me.
Okay, I trust you. Oh. Hey, that's sick.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not going.
Yeah.
No, you're not. I don't trust you at all.
Oh.
You're the one who told me.
Play popcorn.
Oh, that was so close.
Okay. All right, down to QB. Oh, I did it. Lydia, can you bounce into my hand and then I'll pick you up from there? Oh, Lord.
Oh, great leg. Oh,
my gosh. Okay, and now jump. Ooh.
I tried to stay up.
Can you jump onto my hands? Like, try to jump as high as you can.
Okay.
And then I'll catch you right here and then push up.
No way.
It'll be easy.
There's no way I can get that
Just
high.
Jump.
I'm jumping.
She can get higher than you. Jump. Get your arms up.
I'm making fun of my jumps now.
You're not even trying.
I am though.
You're not. You gotta swing your arms more. Be aggressive. That's better. Yeah, that's better.
Boy. Oh, boy! I'm at bounce three, then go!
Do you want to jump up to my hands? Because your sister can't do it? Don't fall.
Right.
Oh my god, I can't believe that worked.
Hey, Miss Cole.
You do straight
arms. Yeah, okay, I'll try straight arms. I can easily do that. She's only like 50 pounds. Oh my god, I should be able to do this. Oh! You okay?
Yeah.
All right, ready? I'm gonna go straight arms. Wait, don't touch that. Okay, you can see all the proof that she is standing like that. Oh, that was a pretty good workout, huh? And now watch this, ready? Ready for this?
What are you doing?
Just straight arm.
Now. Oh boy. How does she stand up?
It's easy.
It's not easy. Three.
Easy. Why do you do this every time?
Three.
Nice.
Little bitch, shut the fuck up. Tell your best friend, shut the fuck up. Hey, little bitch, shut the fuck up. Tell your.
I didn't think you were gonna drop her.
Hey, it's okay. Bring it in. Beta boy.
My name is Gabriel Stewart.
All right, so look at the camera.
I'm addicted to heroin.